Welcome to What's New This Week at the Amelia Island-Fernandina Beach-Yulee Chamber of Commerce. Hi, I'm Colson Hillier in Membership Sales, and here's what's happening the week of October 25th. This week, the Chamber is celebrating success with two ribbon cuttings. Cabell Insurance Group has a new location and a new owner, Joel Shapiro. The Chamber will sponsor a ribbon cutting at 4 p.m. Thursday, October 29th at Cabell Insurance, 1910 South 14th Street, Suite 1, in Fernandina Beach, next to Beef O'Brady's. An open house will follow until 7 p.m. with refreshments, free ID cards for kids with fingerprinting, car safety seat checks, face painting and balloons, and terrific door prizes. You can even get a free insurance quote. Then on Friday, October 30th, the Chamber will mark the grand opening of new Chamber member Debonair. This retail store at 2380 Sadler Road features designer handbags and jewelry, as well as wraps, scarves, and gifts for women and children. The ribbon cutting will be at 11 a.m. Friday, and the grand opening will include food, drinks, and a drawing for a $200 handbag. Finally, it's the Florida Georgia weekend. Good luck to your favorite team, and may all our chamber members have a profitable week.